Now that's a woman.
You enjoying this?
You know, I own Cleveland.